Welcome back to my channel. This is an exciting video because it's the first Ashley Approach video I'll be making in 2020 with my new haircut, with my new bed. Before the new year, I was diagnosed with general anxiety disorder and panic disorder. And I was like, this makes sense. but it helped me understand that my need for a routine and my need for self-care is an actual need, and it makes sense that I need it. Everyone needs self-care. I think everyone needs routine. It helps everyone, but specifically for people that have extra challenges with their mental health, I think a routine is really, really beneficial. My routine is always changing depending on what's going on in my life, but right now, this routine has been very helpful. I can't just wake up and be excited about my days. I find waking up really hard. I like to press snooze and I like to just kind of take things slowly. And so one of the things that really helps me is not checking my phone when I first wake up. There's a time limit setting you can put on your phone. And so when I wake up, I don't even look at my phone. I just wake up, I take a second, I breathe, I make myself breakfast, I make myself tea. I'm drinking chai tea now instead of coffee. I do a 5-minute journal. You can buy these at Chapters Indigo. I write down one thing I'm gonna let go of. I write down things I'm grateful for. And then I write down three things I wanna focus on for today. And that's my 5-minute journal. Then I read a chapter of this book that I got for Christmas. Just read a chapter of it in the morning because the chapters are very short. It's just like a self-help book. And it kind of puts me in a good mindset. It's a nice thing to read in the morning. Then after that, I journal. I journal my feelings, whatever I'm feeling, whatever I'm thinking, I journal. And then I get out my other journal, which is my affirmation journal. And I write down affirmations, saying kind things about myself, and I write down wishes for my future and my dreams. And then after I've done all this journaling and such, I get ready for my day. I maybe post on Instagram because that's what I enjoy doing, and then I'll go work out, which I love working out in the morning. I love it. So that's been my morning routine, and then I come back after my workout and I do whatever. But that morning routine is helping me so much, and I really, really like it. It gets me in a good mood. I'm like a different person after I implement this morning routine, and I really like it. And I know it's not always going to be simple, and I'm not gonna always be able to implement all of this in the morning, but if I'm able to do that at least 3-4 plus days a week, then I think I will be very happy with that. I think it's really important to expect bumps in the road and don't expect things to be perfect all the time. It's really important to not be hard on yourself when it doesn't go perfectly. At least you're getting up, at least you're trying. It's important to recognize that you are trying and you are pushing for good things in your life, and eventually it will work out, no matter if there's slip-ups or bumps in the road. If you have any like tips or anything that you implement into your routine that helps you, please let me know. I would love to try it out, and I would love to talk about this more. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Tripping all night in the ocean, falling in deep to devotion. We'll be like stars in the motion. Oh yeah.